don't think he ever doubted his genius for one second. I think he was very disappointed in, I'm sorry to say, but in America as it then was, the McCarthy era, etc., which was a dreadful time for everybody, every thinking person, and he became a target for their hatred. And he lost his confidence in the audience, as he says about a mob, as Shakespeare so rightly said too, but not in the individual. And he never lost for one second his utter certainty of his own genius.